Yo, this is what y'all have been waiting for. Like, on some real shit. I've been getting, oh, when you gonna do this? When you gonna do this? When are you gonna do it? Yo. Valid? Or please get the fuck? It's ready to start now. So y'all tune in, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all follow me on IG and DM me your fits. So I can rate your fits. I'm starting it now. So you feel me? I tune in and please get the fuck. Please get the fuck.
I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong?
All right, we back. So, I think that shit gonna pop up like right here. Like, it's gonna be like an iPhone shit. Y'all gonna see, bro. So look, bro. Y'all look. We got her fit, bro. I'm talking about. I fuck with the hat. The hat's valid, but I fuck with the hat and I fuck with the damn shirt, the butterfly shirt, and I definitely fuck with the damn purse. And your chucks go crazy. I fuck with it. And she looking a little cute though. You feel me?
Boy, if you don't get,
but now we gonna stop. But location's valid. The car, I like where you picked, where you took it in front of the car. That shit's valid. So I'm not gonna lie. This is valid. All right, so boom, yo, I don't know what the fuck you looking at. I don't know, bro. But I do fuck with the denim game over damn jacket. That shit's tough. And I fuck with your Raging Bull 5s. But your location, you could have done better. You're like, you're really outside your damn house taking this damn picture, bro. Like, and yeah, bro. This shit is alright, bro. I fuck with it, but you kind of pulled this shit off too, though. You pulled it off. So, yo, this is valid. Hey, just make sure you turn around next time and show your damn face. I fuck with the denim. The denim is alright, bro. Like, I mean, it's alright, bro. And the pants, they go with it. But no, it's no way. No fucking way. You chose to wear fucking Tim's with this damn fit, bro. Like, that was the worst thing you could have ever done. And why? Where the fuck are you at? Like, you look like you're in the backstage of an auditorium. Like, you look like you took this shit in theater. Like, before COVID. Like, what the fuck? I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Please get the fuck. Yo. Look. I fuck with the damn outfit or like the damn jank and the pants. I fuck with that, but it's like, I don't know. The location is some shit. You're in front of your driveway, like you see the garage open. Matter of fact, This outfit would have been valid if she was on the fucking, if she was on a beach or something. This is a beach fit. This is not a neighborhood fit, bro. Like you gotta do better, bro. Like, yeah, bro. Like, and them glasses, no, wrong place, wrong time for that shit. Please get the fuck. Yo, bro, it's no way. Like, no fucking way. You have all that money, and you have an outfit like this, bro. Like, look at this, bro. Look at your fucking ones, bro. Like, no, bro, that's tripe, bro. He's wearing mids, bro. Oh, the only thing good about it is he's matching, bro. I give kudos to matching, bro. Anybody can match. But, yeah, bro, the money that you have and the fit that you have does not go together, bro. And that's fucking with me real internally right now. And, shit. Ugh. The location. It's basic, bro. Like, on some real shit, though. So, bro, I gotta tell you. Please get the fuck. Alright, so boom. Yo. I'm fucking with the location. Heavy as fuck. Like, where you're at? I don't know. You like, you're in England or some shit like that. That shit is exquisite. And your cameraman was stupid. I fuck with your ones heavy as fuck. Like, I might cop them shits, no bullshit. I'm just like over, like, 1,500. Somewhere in there. They cause heavy, like, a lot. And like, yo, the way he was walking, the off guard, that shit is tough. But like, I don't know what the fuck he was looking at, but you pulled that shit off. And like the denim or whatever the jacket you wearing, that shit sweet. Everything goes together. Even the people in the background make that shit look valid, bro. Like, yo, this is valid. This is beyond valid, bro. Like on some real shit though. So yeah. All right, so his fit. Yo, why the fuck do you have your hat tilted over your face, bro? Like, I don't know what the fuck you thought or what you were looking at, but that shit, I don't know. But the collar shirt, I fuck with the collar shirt, like, on some real shit. And the fanny pack in the bag, that shit hard. But the fucking forces, like, why the fuck are they tied like that, bro? Like you could have done way better. Like, that shit is not valid to me, bro. Like, that shit just looks ugly, like. The location. If you were standing more to the side, like near the view and away from the garage, that should have been more valid. But yo, bro, I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Please get the fuck. Yo, did he really send me this nut ass fit, bro? Like, this fit is nut as fuck, bro. Bro, it's too hug, bro. What the fuck are you looking at? Your chain is horrible. The flexing is horrible. What the fuck are you thinking? No, you're horrible. You're horrible. Please get the fuck. Alright. You're hella far from the camera on some real shit, though. And. Yo, I don't know what you were doing or what the fuck you were looking at. You were walking though. And why the fuck is King Kong in the background? Like, what the fuck? And what the fuck is that?
Godzilla, dumbass?
The hell, bro? What the fuck type shit you got going on? And the whole, like, everything is red. Shit, the fit is basic, but I mean, I kind of fuck with it. I ain't gonna snatch to you. Look, I'll give it to you. This is valid, bro. But that King Kong and whatever the fuck that snake looking shit is, that shit gotta go, bro. The location is ass. It's too ass. And the signs you're throwing up, and I don't know what the fuck you're looking at. And you're wearing Nike and Timberland. Like, your Tims are fucking horrible. Like this shit is bad. And this shit is... No, bro. And I have decided that you are beyond fucking horrible and you have no help of return, bro. Like, this shit is beyond bad, bro. And you cannot be helped, bro. So, you know I gotta tell you. Please get the fuck! And you really need to get the fuck. Your camera quality is beyond shit. Like, no, it's top tier shit. What do you wear, a size 13 and a half, 14? God damn. And your damn pants are like choking your damn legs and shit. You're wearing a collar shirt. And you're in your house, like what the fuck, bro? Like, you could've done way better with the location. You could've done way better with your fit. You could have done way better in general, bro. Like, but I don't know your struggle, bro. I ain't ready to point that out. But please get the fuck. All right, so boom. The location is valid. The green, the grass. I know that shit smells good. I'm in my fucking room.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But yeah, I mean, I fuck with the UNC ones. Them shit's hard. And she got the ripped jeans on, and she got the roll up. Hey, I fuck with shirts like that. That shit's hard, bro. And she got the glasses on top of her head, not on her face, but on top of her head. But I don't know what the hell is over there, or like over there. I don't know how the fuck the damn camera's gonna roll to y'all. But I don't know what the fuck she's looking at, bro. But that shit might have caught her eyes, bro. But I fuck with the bag too. The bag on you, that shit is tough. That shit goes with everything, bro. And yeah, so like. You look like you're above like street level, like you look like you're on a rooftop or some shit. That's tough too. And yeah. Yo, this is valid. Like, on some real shit, this is valid, bro. My boy is in New York City. Woo! In New York. Fucking with the location. Like, yo, everything is in motion. Yeah. Yeah. All right, but let's get to it. Your fit is some shit. Like, it's no way you're in New York wearing a fit like this, bro. Like you supposed to turn up in New York. It's New York, bro. And you're wearing a fucking fit like this, bro. Like, that shit kind of blows me, bro. But, like, you a little young, though, so I understand. I'm understanding, like, why you dressing like this. But I ain't gonna sugarcoat. I ain't gonna tell you that shit is valid, but that shit is ass, in my opinion. But, hey, he was living his life on that damn phone the whole time. He didn't have a fucking call. Just posing. And I don't know what the fuck he was looking at, too. But I bet you it was something that was valid. Something that you was, he was fucking with. But I'm gonna tell you. I love the location, but please get the fuck. All right, so, yo, this all I got for y'all this week, bro. So, you feel me? If you want to be in this video, hey, bro, follow me on TikTok and follow me on IG and DM me your fits if you want to be in this. Like, really spam me type shit. But it's a lot of people, so, like, with YouTube, it's longer, so I can, like, fit hella more people in. And, yeah, let me know, like, how long y'all want the videos to be. Not too long, but not too, like, short, though, you feel me? But this is my first time doing it on, like, YouTube and, like, my camera and shit. So, this is the best I could do with, like, the situation, like, and TikTok banning me and shit. So, like, or, like, TikTok violations. But I don't think I'm gonna get violations on here. But, yo, so, you feel me? If you want to be in this, you know, follow me on IG, like and comment, dim your fits, and just, you feel me? Next week I got y'all with part 2. Now please get the fuck.